Okay, that's a false identification. Actually, that's a double, so let's just give that one. Give the one, you did get C, you got D. Okay, so he's lost at this point, so you gotta follow him. If you're the score taker, you gotta follow him. You gotta come over here. Back up, back up. Back up, 2 feet please, back up. Okay, so he got the room, he cleared the room. So you have to follow him because you're gonna be able to pick him up.
Okay.
Okay, you got the gap and you got the victim.
No,
he's having real problems with the green. Now, if he stays there for too long, it's called lack of progress. He got the victim. Okay, now, depends on where he goes. That's 3 points. You got the 3 points. He gets K. Nice.
¿Cómo se encuentran, tío, eh?
I mean, he's having real trouble with the greens. Keep people back because if it casts shadows on here, it's too much. Okay, you got that. Okay, you got that. He gets rune points. Now we got a problem, okay? That's a clear lack of progress. You pick him up. Go ahead. Right?
Horizontally, please. Horizontally. The robot.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go. And you get the lack of progress on that. Okay, same thing. Got to pick him up. That's a lack of progress because you have to pick him up. Okay, that was 10 seconds. Three, two, one. And that was a lack of progress. Okay, he scored that one. Even though it's a double score, it doesn't matter. He reacquires the line to get the gap. If he doesn't reacquire the line, he's got to. Let him come back down until he sees the line and see what happens. Okay, that's a lack of progress. And then you put him up past the gap. Back up, please. That's 10 seconds.
Excuse me, if you put the robot very close to the line, yeah, the sensor can do.
Three, up, two, one. Gotta get that victim. Okay, that's a lack of progress. Okay, so score lack of progress. That's 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay. Definitely scores that one. Oh, he's got ultrasonics, that's why he's able to do that. Okay, if he grinds in there, you gotta get around, you gotta get with him. If he grinds in there, you gotta pick him up. Okay, lack of progress. Try to orient him the same way he was headed, unless it was right towards the wall.
Okay.
That's 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay, so he's getting stuck. You gotta come over and get him. Right? So you should put him somewhere over here in this area. got that victim. Now he just needs to orient on onto the line. He hasn't gotten either two or three, right? Yeah, so he could get a green, but more likely than not, having watched him, he's going to just wander around here. So now we'll be watching the clock if he hits 10 minutes. And this is what I worry about, the second robot coming in and running into each other.
Yeah.
Okay, you already got this one.